A decade or so ago, a group of leaders in India decided to make a tryst with higher education. Ashoka University, as all of you know, is the fulfillment of that tryst.
Ashoka has truly become the nation's university. While students from all regions and classes can be at home, we have students from 25 states, over 70 cities in India, all across India. We have students from 17 countries.
I'm extremely glad to be here today, happy in fact. I have admired Ashoka University from afar for many moons now. I have been a passionate advocate of our young people having opportunities for a world-class education in the liberal arts.
Ashoka was being created as India's first fully-fledged liberal arts college with a global range and conceptual inventiveness and flexible syllabi that characterize the best such colleges in the world.
You know that we are proud to have had you as our students. You showed remarkable initiative, ownership, and drive in establishing the traditions that will go on to build Ashoka as a truly special institution. Thank you.